about. A charity horse show making its way back to the world's most beautiful beaches causes controversy. I'm News Channel 7's Zak Dahlheimer. We'll tell you why coming up. Plus, an area lake of hooves will be in Panama City Beach, with organizers getting ready for the Gulf Coast Charity Horse Show and Music Festival. But it's News Channel 7's Zak Dahlheimer show. He joins us live in the studio with more. Zak.
Ron, for almost two decades, organizers say the show has drawn up millions of dollars in revenue and donated hundreds of thousands of dollars for organizations around the area. But as they get ready to return to the Panhandle this year, some are calling for a change at the show, what they believe is animal abuse. Sister Blackman Milligan says she rode through most of her life on a horse. And every year she looks forward to showing those close to her heart at the Gulf Coast Charity Horse Show.
Well, they show horses, I show horses. And it's nice to be able to share your passion with your friends and your family.
And while Milligan is getting ready to bring the show back to Panama City Beach, Clancy and others are protesting. They collected thousands of signatures on a petition against a practice known as Big Lick, a technique Milligan says improves a horse's walking performance for a show, but C calls animal cruelty.
And it causes them to have an accentuated gait in which they throw their front feet and squat down behind because they're in pain. It's the Big Lick. It's cruel. That's a travesty. That's not who Panama City Beach is. We don't believe that the officials had full knowledge of what was going on.
After being in Panama City Beach for about two decades, C says the show went up to Tennessee last year, where he says about 10 protests were held against the Big Lick practice. And now with the show back in the world's most beautiful beaches, organizers say the show will go on, while C and others say they want to see it shut down.
The public needs to be heard on this. And of all, it's just mind-boggling that Panama City Beach would be thinking about giving money to encourage the Big Lick Animal Cruelty. This is going to bring protests down here and a lot of national attention.
The shows go on. Come out and see the horses. Make your own determination of what you think.
Now, C says so far more than 5,000 people have signed the petition. And he says even Florida U.S. Representative Ted Yoho is proposing legislation to ban Big Lick. Ron?
Thank you, Zak. Now, the show is scheduled April 21st through the 23rd at Frank Brown Park.
Well, last week we